the gun. Washing dishes. Take you to Disneyland, which you're being this bad. Yes.
No way George can take a bath without spoiling or something. George? There was no way George was going to admit he lost another toe. He had to be here somewhere. George! At least the right half of you is. I guess so. for half a bath. I wish, but George won't take a bath anymore.
I don't get it. Maybe George feels he's getting too old for a bath.
Of course, that's it. My little monkey is growing up. Now I know exactly what to do. Come on, George, we're going in. Thanks, Professor Wiseman. You're my genius.
Well, yeah.
I understand your problem with baths now, George. And I agree, it's time for you to start taking showers.
Hey, yay, Amanda!
Turn on the water, George, and see what happens.
The head disappeared. The head disappeared. It disappeared again.
George. Okay. Won't take baths. Won't take showers. I need to take a walk and not think about any problems for a while.